There's an easy way to experience Machu Picchu. You take the train. It leaves Cusco in the morning and then you're up there with enough time to explore the ruins, back on the train and then back in Cusco late that day. We're doing it the hard way, trekking 44 kilometres over 4 days into the Andes, taking it in every step of the way. I won't lie to you, it's hard work. But this is the highest point you'll trek to on the Inca Trail. Dead Woman's Pass, 4,215 metres. Look, whether you break away from the group and go at a harder pace or drop back a bit, it doesn't matter, man. You're all gonna be in the victory photo at the top. The one thing that's special about Machu Picchu is it's the only site the Spanish never found. The conquistadors destroyed and plundered everything in their path.
It's 11 o'clock at night and the sun is not going anywhere. Welcome to an Arctic summer.
The first restaurant in China that serves nothing but the world's oldest form of Viagra. Now, if you are what you eat, I'm about to be in real trouble. The workers' paradise. I don't know about that one. Things are changing so fast in Beijing that it's more like the consumer's paradise. It sounds weird, but Beijing could be the new shopping capital of Asia. I wonder what the old bloke would think about that.
Oh, the pin's out. Fire in the hole. Thank you.
It's the ultimate competition. So let's get things started. They're tough, they're fierce, they're unrelenting. Are you ready to meet our gladiators? Tonight, our first four challengers kickstart the journey. All right, let's get down to business. Our first game tonight, the gauntlet. Imagine you're at the start line. Five enormous gladiators are staring you down. Your mission is to dodge through them with whatever it takes. Would you have the nerve to do it? After thousands of years, China and Beijing has its moment in the sun. The games have begun. But in the lead up, there's been all sorts of concerns about how the city will cope. Traffic, security, pollution, the volunteers. So let's see how they fared on day one. Don't worry, I'm not about to take to the stage. I'm just trying some of this stuff on. Yeah, I like that one. Yeah, that's good. Let's go with that. In the day, the males played most of the parts in the opera, so makeup used to take about 2.5 hours. Today, we're fast tracking it. We're only gonna do about 40 minutes. Oh, interesting. Well, I can tell you that the color red represents loyalty and courage. I must be extremely loyal and courageous. Oh yes, definitely courageous.
If half of what I'm saying, think what I'm saying is true.